had a bit of a slip up, that's all. I should have stuck to what I know best. No matter. I know I can trust you. Gullible, yes, but a good soul. Make certain that Tanith gets this. Oh, it's nothing, it's just... makes me sick to see her all bent out of shape. Come on, Tanith, back on your high horse where you belong. You're able then? Then I can rest easy, my friend.
again. Something about this place felt familiar to me, so I decided to pay a visit. Hoping to find someone here, but I've only found emptiness. Perhaps before my departure, I needed someone to say farewell to. Well, never mind that. I must focus on my journey. For which I have you to thank. I must stay strong. Well, I must. Truth, it's been smooth sailing for me. The Scarlet Rot has stilled since last we met. As such, I've been able to continue my journey. Though rather vexingly, I realized that if I still had my sword arm, I could have aided you in battle. Are you giving me this arm? Thank you. I am in your debt yet again. I think if the arm serves well enough, it might be possible for me to wield a sword again. If the arms are... It might be possible... Perhaps then I can aid you in battle. If the... It might be... Perhaps...
You appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you... Do you sport with me? From your description, it can be no other than the Gold Mask himself. Of course, I knew he would be close by. Bless the Golden Order and its benevolent rays. And to you too, my sincerest thanks. That is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Erd Tree. Very well. I'll take it off your hands. Golden Order shine. I will soon leave. It is entirely thanks to you. You have my sincerest gratitude. May the Golden Order.
I see thee. Small.
Took you. No matter, it's out of your arm.